have a question for you. And it's simply this. Are you saved and are you serving? Are you saved and are you serving? For so many years of my life, I went to church and I took my Bible and I read what the pastor was saying, but I did not connect because